This episode of CHS Pride TV is brought to you by the generous support of Columbia Power and Water, dedication and commitment to safer power and a better community.
Good morning, Lion Nation. Our Lions are aces. We are accountable, civil, empowered, and successful in all areas of our school.
Here are a couple important events.
November 22nd is PD Day for teachers. No school for students. November 25th through 29th is Thanksgiving break. Try not to eat too much turkey.
Today's episode is all about Thanksgiving, from pies to burgers to barbecue, and even our own custom-made t-shirts to wear to a family dinner.
Lionween is a fun holiday tradition here at CHS. Here are some highlights from Lionween at CHS 2019.
We have some of the football competition cheerleaders here, and they're going to tell us how much fun they're having here at Lion Wayne. How much fun are y'all having?
This much fun. Lot.
Yes, so much fun.
What do you like about Lion Wayne?
The candy.
Have you ever wondered what to do with your old pumpkins? Well, we have some great ideas.
Do your pumpkins ever just sit on your porch after Halloween and rot?
We have a solution for you.
Let's go.
Option one.
Just throw it away.
Option two.
Use your leftovers for pie.
Option three.
Baseball.
Boy, if you don't get...
Option four. Five. Hot potato.
Anna.
What?
Option six. Golf.
Four.
Option seven.
Option eight, basketball.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Option nine, bungee cord. Option 10, dodgeball.
Thank you for watching.
Remember, have a happy Thanksgiving.
Option.
I'm sitting on a baseball bat.
Option three.
Four.
Go.
Do your pumpkins ever just sit on your porch and rotch?
Hey guys.
What's popping? Today we're video.
Go.
Option three.
Baseball. I was gonna say baseball. Oh my god. All that hammer with the football team.
Evan, watch out.
Apple pie is a traditional way to finish a Thanksgiving meal. Here are some ways to make fantastic pies.
Hey guys, today it's Sophia.
And Lexi.
And we're gonna be telling you guys how to make an apple pie for Thanksgiving. So first, you wanna put in the pre-made pie dough. We use pre-made because making your own pie dough kind of is a process, and just pre-made is easier. So you're going to want to preheat the oven to
450,
and then cook for about 10 minutes. And then don't cook it all the way so you can put your pie stuff in after. So you're going to want to chop up some apples and then add what looks to be a tablespoon of lemon juice. Then mix it.
Yummy.
It got in my eye, but I couldn't stop.
Alrighty, then you're going to want to add
some sugar,
which seems to be a cup of sugar. Thanks. Shout out to Paris for making this pie.
It was good.
You're going to want to add some
flour.
After you've added in the flour, you're going to want to add in a tablespoon of flour and then a tablespoon of salt and just mix until coated well. Add in about a teaspoon of cinnamon.
Then add apple spice.
Which is also optional. So after we have our apple mixture, you're going to want to add that into the pie, the pre-made pie dough. You're going to want to use some other pre-made pie dough and make some crosses.
To go along the top.
So you're going to want to put the pie in the oven for about 15 minutes on 450, and then take it out and wrap aluminum foil around it, and then put it back in for about
30 minutes.
And then after that, you could take it out, and it should be a little golden color just like this that Paris made. And after that, enjoy.
How was the first day of school?
Just shut up!
The birthday girl!
There are still plenty of great football games coming up. Here's a way to make a burger for the next tailgate party.
Is on the beat.
2 hours later.
Would you like to make your own personal tie-dye shirts for your family dinner?
Here's a great way to do it!
Welcome, Mother Truckers.
No!
Welcome to another episode of Edgar Tie-Dyes.
No.
With by himself, apparently. Let's get tie-dyeing.
Wait, I zoomed in on the wrong part.
The next step, we're gonna put some paint, bruh.
You breathing all up in my ear when you chew that gum.
What you wanna do? Spray all over there. And thank you.
Period.
Period.
Now here are some upcoming events around town.
Here are the upcoming events for November. Thanksgiving break starts on Friday, November 22nd, and the Christmas tree lighting in downtown Columbia is on November 23rd.
Coming back from break, we have the downtown Christmas parade, December 2nd. First basketball game is December 3rd. Testing will begin in the first 2 weeks of December. Exams are the third week of December. If you're exempt, then you don't have to come. Early dismissal on Friday, December 20th, which starts Christmas break. Then we come back on January 7th, 2020. Happy holidays, everyone.
That's all we have for this episode of CHS Pride TV.
Be sure to stay tuned for next Pride TV's episode.
And remember, it's okay to be you at CHS. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.